I'm real good when I could rehearse a little bit. You can't say it's perfect and then ask me to do it again. Hey, it's Michael Vick, and today we're going to talk about a voting game plan that might work for you.
Hi, Vick family.
Hi, my name is Kiafa Vick.
I want to welcome the kids to our humble abode for the next 4 days.
Nice.
When I went to register, it was a really cool experience. You know, so I didn't know where I was going. First of all, it was about, an hour away from where I lived. You know, it seemed like daddy always working and they always having a good time, but it takes more effort than just registering. You gotta go through the whole protocol, I should say.
Today is the day. We are a Broward County Supervisor of Elections and Michael Vick is turning in his paperwork so you can vote, baby. Let's go.
I'm always a champion.
You know, that's a part of it. That's part of my responsibility in life and I take it seriously.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. It's been a long time coming. And another great accomplishment in my life.
You know, it's a lot of moving parts. Parked on the wrong side, had to go around the back.
Gotta call somebody? We'll be right back. We're having technical difficulties.
We'll be right back.
When I got there, the process was real easy. You know, walked through the door and filled out everything I needed to fill out and got in and out.
Do I need to pull up a chair?
Sure.
You got it on good side.
You're going to the general election. It doesn't matter what party.
They made it fairly easy for me, and I appreciate that part.
So you want your ballot mailed to California, don't tell me? You know, I'll put this through.
Trip all in all was, it was a great experience. It took forever to get out of Texas, but we made it. So I restored my rights, I registered, took a trip across the country, and now it's time to take some other steps. So we gotta get into it. Yo, this line still, hold on. So this how long the lines are for people to be. All right, so I'm watching video of Texas and Georgia, states where, they experience voter suppression really, really bad, and the lines are wrapped around the corner. But for good reason, we got record-breaking numbers, but that's why you have to have a voting game plan, which is extremely important nowadays, so you don't find yourself in them same situations. And things can be a little easier for you, which is what we want. So, just some things to pay attention to. To plan ahead, just gives you the leeway to be ready, when it's time for you to do what you need to do and what's necessary. So, but have a voting game plan. Number one, you have to know how you're voting. You got to check out your options and know your plan. Number two, at more.vote/game plan. Voters can make a personalized game plan, including how they will vote, when they will vote, and to double check to make sure that vote is counted. Number three, don't wait to the final whistle. See your options to vote now. Number four, in-person early voting has already begun in these states. Number five, if you need help, contact the Voter Protection Hotline at 866-OUR-VOTE or 866-IVOTE.org.
That was almost perfect.
Damn, that was hard. All right, I'm gonna record this video for the Florida Rights Restoration Coalition. Got their big event, October 24th. All right, so I'm gonna make this video. What's up, Orlando? It's Mike Vick. I'm a returning citizen and a voter, just like you. With everything going on, it's very important to know your voting options and make sure your vote gets counted. I've been working with the Florida Rights Restoration Coalition to go through the proper steps and ensure that my voice gets heard. I just made my voting plan at more.vote/game plan. I put in my address and it gave me all of my options. I've decided to vote by mail since I'm out here in California working. And I set a reminder to send it back the same day that I received it. That's my plan. Now go make your plan at more.vote/game plan and leave a comment on how you plan to vote. All right, so I'm gonna go to this website here and request the absentee ballot. So my ballot's on the way. I can't wait to vote, and it's going to be an experience of a lifetime.